Okay. Cool. Whew. I'm so excited. You ready? Deluxe edition. What's in the deluxe edition? Includes Raritanium digital art book for a tenner. That's okay, just. Rookie Explorer. Heroes cannot die during combat. What? No. Balance choice, more experienced players. Greater challenge requiring faster reflexes against tougher foes. Battle the most brutal foes in any dimension. Yes. Okay, controller settings. Okay, that's cool, it lets you change that. Oh, that's really good. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, there's lots of. Let's turn motion blur down a little bit. Holy shit, that's really good. So many accessibility options. Four K resolution in 30 frames a second. 60 frames a second. Oh. Alternative version. Removing ray tracing in favor of better resolution. Yes. Give me all of the resolution. I mean, you're probably seeing it in 1080p, 60 frames a second. Hopefully. But I'm getting the full 4K.
Members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Yeah.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? It's okay. See? Just me. Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
It's my girlfriend.
I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Marks. And Rusty Pete.
Oh, Rusty Pete, Skidmark Marks.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Oh. Oh yeah, the Q-Force. Ooh. Pressing X to equip armor. Press square to customize. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, we just got a trophy. Okay, I kind of don't want to wear the set yet. Maybe I do that. Okay, after like the tutorial, I put the set on, I think. Gold bow, pulse, spy bots, lorb. Ah, oh, the pixelizer. Amazing. Gadgets. Ooh, yeah, the Omni Glove. Swing shots, hook shots, tether targets. Glide boots. Ah, grind boots. Yeah. And the magnum boots.
Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh? Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It's awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We're all starting on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure.
Ah, oh, so satisfying. I'm not crying, you're crying. Give me all those bolts. Oh my god, it's... they're inflatable.
Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
Hey. The triggers.
Not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
tennis shot.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this intentionally laid...
Okay, so this is the burst pistol. Gotcha. Get them from here. No, it doesn't seem so. Well, I can get these guys though. Hey, leave my braid alone. Down. Oh, so am I. Good luck. Oh, I've got one health left. Doggos. Let's kill this thing. I'm almost out of ammo again. Sugar. Yeah, okay. This thing doesn't... Maybe it's story oriented.
Take out that dropship and end this.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, it's definitely story oriented. Yeah.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
Are they gone? Oh. And
storm. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Let's go.
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Oh, you can change mid-jump. Amazing. Turn myself in. Never.
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Oh, Mrs. Zircon. Power up your arsenal. Shatter bomb. Explosive ball. Double barrel plasma cannon. Ooh. It's fucking voice. Amazing.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb!
Oh my god. Right, I mean, we're getting the imposter.
If Zircon was betting, you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming!
Mr. Zircon.
Oh, that was an explosive there. Oops.
More goons incoming.
Hey, Mrs. Z. So basically a shotgun. Which I'm not gonna use. Cheers, Mr. C. I think it's time for an upgrade.
The Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened. We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Whoa. Wait, what? Whoa.
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious.
Oh crap, could I have gotten back behind? No. Ugh. Oh, that. Oh. That effect. Wow.
Release the robots! I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Oh, this is back. Ugh. God.
Sand sharks from above.
Or at least a very large octopus.
Okay, I'm supposed to go that way, so let's go around.
He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow. That's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
God, stop being such a bitch, Ratchet. Doing something nice for you. God damn it. This wasn't in the contract. Ah, this is where I see the levels. Okay, West Pistol's new level again.
Next stop, Nefarious. These rifts are getting out of hand. Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Hey, Mrs. Z.
Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
To avoid hits like that.
Oh yes, 10 health. Amazing. Gonna mash me into shape. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Warm up.
shields. Maybe shouldn't have done that.
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Did that hurt?
Good. Yeah, a little bit, actually. Hey, stop dancing! You son of a bitch.
Toads are so unpleasant. Oh dear, he is targeting us. His defenses are weakening.
How these easier to avoid than laser?
Yes, run from me.
Amoeboids. Where did Nefarious find these?
Today my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around. It doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. Watch your step!
That looked rather painful.
Hey, stop dancing.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Whoa.
The dimensions are weakening considerably. Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
How many arms you got?
Point?
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Foul creature!
Please.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this? What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Oh shit.
Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
You have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Oh shit.
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen it. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Charming robots I know have
blue eyes.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
I think it's so cool. Try and get that rare obtanium. Oh damn. Maybe I've got to do it from the side. So like oh shit, there's a Mrs. Z here.
Wait a second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in.
for the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Oh, I bet he sounds like cool.
You wanna bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you!
The only weapon who has destroyed little Zircon's enemy and performed at his last birthday party, Mr. Fun Guy. Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics. Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun.
Amazing. I love all this. The disc launcher?
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Amazing. Yeah, I bet, like, this Dimensions Nefarious is gonna sound like an actual villain, like.
Clank, I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
Oh, honey, Club Nefarious is not a fail. Your resistance spybot is, if that is what you are looking for.
Resistance spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Yeah. Cheers, Mrs. Z.
Nefarious.
I have been saving my vacation hours for so long. Their evasion is a criminal offense. This party will soon be over.
Oh, I bet she's a Dr. Nefarious is a woman.
Has been sighted on the loading platform.
needed. I better head to the loading platform fast.
Fire's business factory. Gold bolt. I need it.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Each one grants you access to a unique ward or cheat. Ah, oh, wrench skins. Default, rebel, Q force, wasteland, bubblegum, gold. Let's go bubblegum. Nice. Ooh. Oh, maybe I just shoot them. No rebel on Max here.
This spy bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
According to 23 hour ship policy. Production is up 200%.
I think I have anything that can get me over there. Yet.
me, but you cannot be here.
They have a express pass.
Take pride in knowing your work will help spread the Emperor's splendid message throughout the galaxy.
Was this supposed to be challenging difficulty? Okay. Fungi to that one. Green bullets that are coming out. That's cool.
That spy bot's mine.
Oh, ammo. Rhino, what are we up to now? 6?
Nefarious City! It has been 10 years since...
I've got to stay in it to...
Nefarious City! It has been 10 years since Carson 5 fell, and this rotten place arose out of the ashes like a Bloggian temple. The Emperor promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
So it's like 10 of these, and we get the fire.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
backward. Ooh, this is Z.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
You know good merchandise when you see it!
Negatron Collider. Z, I don't have any friends, but thanks.
That sounds like a club, all right.
That should go the opposite way. Ah, shows me rare titanium. Nice.
Dimensionator do this? Huh. Now I know what happened to the parade floats. Looks like I gotta bounce.
The not inflated one. Trophy. Bounce on Big Al, Clank, and Quark's parade balloons. Oh yeah, Big Al. Yeah, robot disguise. So let's go armor. Damage from Nefarious' enemies decreased by 5% on the collect. Ooh. Change the color. Ooh. So far it's green. Also good. That's the best. There's a gold bolt somewhere. Maybe up top? Hello. Welcome to Ratchet and Clank. I was up top there. Oh, it shows up. Okay, that's cool. It will mark it. So no more searching high and low.
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
It's over there, chill. Okay, let's go there. That's a secret way in.
Take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
There it is. Bam.
Don't let Phantom get too far ahead.
Wait. Fun guy. For this one, bolt replacement. Overcharge rupees. Oh my god, coins, orbs. Yes, rupees. Thank you.
elevate my form! Oh, whoa!
It doesn't look right. Overcharge.
There has to be something around here.
Amazing. Oh, of course. Let's try coins.
Use to reach Phantom.
Yeah. Orbs? Even sounds like it. He's fucking like... I'm trying to level him up. Burst pistol's almost leveled.
Now where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
That dash what doesn't exist.
Ooh. Amazing.
How is it okay for you to talk and not me?
My voice is low, so it's more authoritative and important.
What?
Don't stare. Used to come on. Wall's not gonna bite. You wanna go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
Ha! Imperial starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Oh no. You're not permitted to defend yourself. Anything down there? No. Supposed to go up there. Stupid jumpers, like, oh, it's gonna kill me. Nice. Upgrades to improve your maximum ammo fire rate and much, much more. Press X to select the tutorializer. The tutorializer.
Oh, you are getting it!
Gold cell cluster contains special upgrades. Max range shots go further. Oh.
See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Pixelizer, the burst pistol. It's the fungi. Toxic cloud in the area when it leaves. That's pretty good. What are these? Increase the ammo picked up on crates by 50. Okay. this. Travel faster. That's all good. Shots more accurate. How much is it for each one of these? One. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay.
Always worth the calls to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Nice mod, huh?
Cool. It's all my Raptanium.
Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And Miss Zircon was never here!
Did you try the drinks? You could get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Seriously? Oh, we gotta come back sometime!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance is a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictators.
Fires faster than you hit shot.
Maybe I'm fine.
Forget the code. Actions speak louder than words.
Finally, Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles and that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? This grind rail should lead back to the bazaar.
Okay, is there anything else up here? So I'm missing Z. No. Cool. Bazaar it is.
Alright. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Okay, there is... Oh yeah, the gold bolt is over this way. So I can then go that way and get the gold bolt from there, I think. Yeah. Nice. Character has been added to the gallery. Dr. Nefarious. Goons four less. Robomart. Look at him. Nice. Precise shot.
Huh?
down this way. Okay, let's go over here. Up top, get those other two rare titanium. Yeah, somewhere. Huh. Oh, that's so useful. Just being able to go like dink and then know where it is about so you can get. Okay, next round. Oh, of course, up there. Okay. How do I get down? What? I missed one. No. Sneaky. Okay, so if I can't get across, then there must be a way for me to get down. Not that way. Oh, okay, that way. Okay. Should I just fully upgrade this? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Upgrades ready. Are you?
I think I'm gonna wait, level up the pistol first, and then buy the last of the bits for it.
Aha! That has to be the access console.
Against the law.
Where did you even come from?
The Emperor will hear of this.
What the yikes? Oh, wow.
I am glad to see you have survived.
Now I'll die.
Your existence is no longer permitted, rebel.
Not again.
At least it was a round trip.
Yeah, right. I could take it you anywhere.
To destroy you as fast as I can.
Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be
you got this, Glitch.
That armor's caught. The infection is starting to clear. Good. I guess I can try to take out the rest now. Huh. What's with the capsule? Did a virus make that?
ain't flinched.
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Ooh.
After him! No!
I'm coming, Clank. No, 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 no!
Welcome, O Master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumbax!
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh.
I recognize that voice.
Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
Oh, shit.
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
So, I think, either they give me all the weapons because it's a game, or Ratchet is this one. Like, they're both the same. And, like, it's gonna end up like they can't both be at the same place at the same time, right? That's dimensional game. Fuzzy. I don't know. It's just... it's a hypothesis. Because I've got all of Ratchet's weapons. But, you know, it might just be because it's a game. Reptanium. In the flesh. Why am I using my gun to... oh my god. Sorry, I'm wasting ammo. Whoa. Hello. Cool. Oh, another one. Oh.
Hmm.
There's always ones for, like, killing random birds.
Great! There's a seeker peat right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Morx's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough.
Sounds like it's freaking Laura Bailey. Hang on. Let me...
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Morts will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
It's Jennifer Hale. That's why I know it. Yeah, Ratchet, Rivet. Like, it's gotta be. It's because we're the same.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret, then warps your foes into the
Amazing.
Come on. You know you want it. Enhancements incoming.
Shots pierce anything in their path. I can just buy all? Oh my god, that's dangerous. That's very dangerous.
I do hate to see you go, sugar. Sorry, hon. I'm
Yeah. First fight, 3 shots. Oh my god. Probably need to go back. This is it. No. Don't close up. I need a thing. Even a cup holder.
Leave it so soon.
Oh, let's buy all the fungi upgrades. Does it increase the ammo? Hang on.
Can you buy it?
If it does, then I'm gonna buy those. Yeah. Just one.
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. Dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Ranger. The damage.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Oops. Oh, it's just like hanging up. Amazing. Boost.
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Oh, okay.
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Thank you. I'm so tired.
And his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Three. You don't want to test.
Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where you're at.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
He's still fine. Light off.
Mort! Good, you're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, Some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Get them over and over again.
The Rigger City! Pull the fire trigger to shoot it at your useless enemy! Oh my! And then it will pop back up next to them! Then what? Pull the fire trigger to hit them again! And again! And again! Bing, bing, bing!
Oh, I don't have enough yet.
Go ahead! Upgrade that! Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
Okay.
That rift thingy.
Your rift tethered, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Take Clank to Rivet's hideout. Investigate the dimension of anomaly to save the Morts. Okay, well, it's like saving the Morts is the way to go.
Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Run for. Leveling at this point.
Thank you.
into plant. It's a photo mode. Net T-pose. I'd like to turn it off and on. Oh my god, okay, this is ridiculous. Oh my god. Stickers. Camera FOV filter type. If only someone to put stickers in the way. Ah, oh, this is wild. So much. Jeez. Frame levels. You can scale the layers. Oh my god. Okay, that's insane. I was only looking for the save thing. I think it has saved. Cool. Right, I shall go get some food, and I'll see you all in a bit.
Bye, Mrs. Z.